Okay, so there was a video I did a while ago, whenever I had a Facebook page years ago, and I was playing something on the keyboard, and I said something that my mom used to listen to. And then somebody told me, this song right here that you were playing is, I said, it's something old school my mom used to listen to, but Notorious B.I.G. sampled it. So I know his song, some of y'all might not know it. It's called, oh my God. I cannot believe I don't remember this. I don't remember what it's called, man. I'm having a brain cramp. Anyway, y'all gonna know what the song is once I start playing it. But anyway, if this is your first time visiting my channel, let me say welcome. Thank you for checking me out, but do me a favor. Check out my material in my playlist first, get an idea who I am and all that good stuff. That way you will not be surprised if I turn out to be somebody you do not even care too much for or even like. Check me out first. Check out videos besides the reaction videos to get an idea who I am. All right, so I don't know if it's called Baby Baby. Oh my God, can I believe I remember this song? Anyway, y'all gonna know it. But they said he sampled that from the Isley Brothers, and this song is called Between the Sheets. So let's see what this is about. Kinda got an idea talking about some Between the Sheets. Mama, y'all, if y'all listening, yeah, you used to play this all the time. Notorious B.I.G.
Hey girl, ain't no mystery. At least, as far as I can see, I wanna keep you here, laying next to me, sharing our love between the sheets.
Love surrounding me.
guard us. Shame, shame, shame. Shame, shame, shame. Here we are singing this and have no idea what it's talking about. Then at the end part. That's why y'all saw me going like this. I was like, oh my God. And she used to sit there and listen. Not that you used to listen to it, mother, but we used to sit there and sing it. I had no idea at the end. I thought he's. I told y'all, you know how it is when you were a kid and you hear songs and you think it's saying one thing, but it's saying another. And there, I thought it was saying that part that, oh, I love the way. I thought it said, I love the way you've been sweet to me. Oh, that's a big old oops. Anyway, yeah. See what happened? You let your kids listen to stuff. They just go around singing it. I mean, I remember hearing this blatantly when I was a kid. I can tell you the particular street I heard this song on a lot because everybody was bumping it. But it was Notorious B.I.G. And then whenever that he came out doing his song like that, then everybody just kind of jumped on it. But then I remember it being a kid and just hearing that little tune that he used in there whenever he did do it. So anyway, that was the Isley Brothers, and that was called Between the Sheets. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to check out. Hoping you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, hoping and praying every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.